Good morning, everybody. So, today is a zero day, and Cindy, as you guys know from yesterday, brought me to Luray Caverns, everybody. So, we are going to go check out Luray Caverns today. It's going to be awesome, I do believe. So, we just got done eating breakfast with Happy. Cindy and I saw him walking down the road. We're like, hey, you want to go do breakfast? So, yeah, today's going to be fun. Luray Caverns, everybody. How awesome. Let's go check this out. Nothing but good reviews online. So, yeah, this is going to be sweet. The caverns entrance. Ho, ho, ho. I am excited. And I hope you guys have a great, great day. And I'll touch back with the cool stuff and the views just like I do. So let's go do it. Luray Caverns. America, baby.
This is cool. Look, I need a club to keep people 6 feet away. This is cool. Look how neat this is. Luray Caverns. Look at the ceiling. Look. This is super cool. This is water, so that's a reflection down here of all this.
Watch your head, Steve.
Look at that. So cool. This is so cool. This is awesome.
This is weird.
The wishing well, everybody.
I got it right in the bullseye.
Look how much money they've gotten. Boom. Can you imagine putting a motor on this thing? There we go. I can't help myself. Giddy up. Cadillac. Look at that mustache. I should curl mine like that. I'd curl it like Inspector Clouseau, or whatever his name is. Inspector. I know. Chevy. Get it. Social distancing. Yada, yada, yada. It's like a chop top. This is cool. It's Popo. Rolls Royce. Hey, how are you doing? I That's funny. A Bugatti. They don't make them like this anymore. Cooters for lunch. The General Lee, baby. Yeah. I used to love watching this when I was a kid. Dukes of Hazzard. Super cool. Roscoe Pico train. Oh, cool. Yeah. Cooters for lunch, everybody. This is cool. I can't get enough of this. The official stunt car. The General Lee, baby. Look, everybody. It's Daisy Duke. The Gray Ghost. Must not have jumped this one. Boss hog, baby. Cooters here. Holy cow. That's awesome. Another one.
So what's happening, everybody? Got back from Luray Caverns, and we got in the parking lot, and I got into another car.
generic hiker, Leslie. Thank you for coming to Front Royal to see me today. And thank you for the great conversation and food at the Mexican restaurant. I appreciate it for sure. I can never get enough food. You know that. So now, everybody, what I think I'm going to do is get ready to go live and edit some of today's videos. So you'll get a live video tonight. And then tomorrow I'll put out today's video. 2 days video, or two videos for one day, a live and a regular one. How awesome. So huge shout out to Leslie, generic hiker, for coming here and chit-chatting with me and taking care of my Mexican dinner. I appreciate you for sure.
Check this out, everybody. Backstrap venison potatoes with Heinz 57.
Thank you, Michael Beck, for coming here to see me tonight. And he actually cooked this deer venison in the parking lot of the Super 8. That is such hiker trash, and I love it. And now I'm getting ready to tear this up. And he actually had a HST sticker on his van as well. So how cool, everybody. Thank you, Michael Beck, Dragon's Adventure, for coming here to meet up with me and actually cooking me a venison steak dinner. Awesome. Appreciate you, my friend. What's happening, everybody? End of the day recap, day 53. 0 miles made, but a ton of memories, everybody. So thank you, Cindy, for taking me to Luray Caverns. That was amazing. The caverns were sweet. I know the video didn't, pictures do not do it justice. And then the car museum was cool. Thank you for lunch at Cooter's. Huge props to Cindy. And then generic hiker, Leslie, thank you for coming here to meet up with me as well and taking care of my Mexican food this evening. I appreciate that. And Michael Beck, thank you for coming here and giving me a steak dinner. If you can't tell, everybody, people are feeding me very, very well. And it's awesome because you can never get enough calories out here. So that's a wrap on my 0 day today, everybody. Day 53, 0 miles. And I'm planning on being in Harper's Ferry either end of the day Monday or Tuesday around noon. We will see. We'll see. I'm going to head out of here tomorrow at like 8:30, maybe be on trail at 9:30, depending on if we stop and get breakfast, because Cindy is actually taking me to trail too. It's perfect. And we're just going to mosey our way to Harper's Ferry. Yeah, and that's a wrap. I hope you guys had a great, great day. And I'll touch back with you guys in the morning, baby.